had about a 78 degree day here at Clearwater Beach. So feels very good. So still a lot of people here from the I'm trying not to get seawater on my sandals. Work hazard. Yeah, Chantal, today is incredible out here. There's a little bit of a breeze, and even the breeze feels a little warm, which is weird. But just absolutely not cold at all. And seems like the water's a little cold, just if you look at how many people are in it, they're just not in it. So that kind of speaks for itself. But the water still looks great. Nice and clear. I've seen winters where it kind of gets gray, but we're not getting that this year, which is good by me. So that's Pier 60 up there. And they've got a lot of touristy things out just because how many people have been here this week, which is a ton. Last night was fun here. We went out to see the fireworks. So working on New Year's, but as you can see, working here is not so bad. And I still get to watch the football games today, so I'm going to get the best of everything, I guess. Trying to keep up ahead of me. Okay, I'll cut him a break. Alright, so thanks for the thumbs up, everybody. Seagull just wanted to get his feet wet, maybe, I don't know. He snuck by me. Spending New Year's Day, but hope you guys are enjoying it wherever it happens to be. some jet skiers out there. Guys, I'm gonna let you go. Just thought I'd give you a good glimpse of what it's like here. It is very awesome. If you do want to stay here, we have still have openings for high season, which is amazing. That's probably because we have new units this year. But anyway, hope you like our videos, and I'll be back again tomorrow to give you some more. Thanks, Betty.